And the SGP fans have read the papers and knew what they were up against. But Virginia Tech commit Ben Amelagu was certainly up for the challenge. First quarter, Rick Curry draws the double team and passes to Amelagu, who scores on the reverse layup. The Warriors were off to the races, leading 14-6 after one. Julian Green scored DeSoto's first 10 points of the game. This jumper cut the lead to 6, and Green finished with 14 points. Amelagu would return the favor to Curry as he gives him the bounce pass underneath. Curry scores and is fouled. South Grand Prairie up 25-21 at the break. Third quarter, Mark Howell goes coast to coast and weaves in and out of traffic for the pretty layup and the score. But the rest of the quarter belonged to DeSoto as they connected on some long balls. First, Matt Jones hits his only three of the game to give DeSoto the lead. And then Tekedja Brown uses the pump fake to get two Warrior defenders in the air. That's plenty of room for the three-pointer. The Eagles were flying high with a 40-32 lead after three. But SGP would turn into stone-cold assassins late in the fourth. First, Amelagu just pulls up for three and splash. He scored 15, and it was a one-point game with three to play. Then Howell pulls up at the top of the key for the big-time three-pointer, and the crowd is going nuts as SGP takes the lead. Up two with 6 seconds left. Trey Hall misses the free throw and DeSoto rebounds it. Matt Jones has trouble with the ball at half court, but eventually gets it to Brown for the three to win it. No, it doesn't fall. South Grand Prairie upsets DeSoto 47-45, and there will be a new number one in the state come Monday.